faithful couple maintains abstinence through first 2 years of marriage. John and Carla Bocher, who dutifully abstained from sex before wedlock for 14 months, plan on maintaining this practice indefinitely.
If it was holy before, it must be double holy afterwards,
says Carla. They have now been abstinent for 30 months of marriage. No sexual contact, just going on with their normal day, jobs, and social life with zero hint of any issues.
Yeah, can't want what you never had is what I always say.
Sometimes after dinner, they will kiss in the kitchen. Start having bedroom thoughts, Carla says, but they never fail to pull back. Carla breaks away to spray cool, misted water on her face, while John eats a whole raw potato to take himself out of the mood. This is to wishing John and Carla many more years of happy marriage.